The world has been warned about it for weeks, but the US now says war could break out in Eastern Europe at any moment. New intelligence has revealed Russian President Vladimir Putin is ready to invade Ukraine. American and British citizens have been ordered to leave immediately, with the US set to evacuate its embassy in the capital. In a final attempt to avoid a full-scale conflict, Joe Biden is set to speak with Vladimir Putin by phone later tonight. 10 News First Europe correspondent John Paul Gonzo has more.
The Russian army advancing towards Ukraine with frightening force. For months, Vladimir Putin's troops have been laying in wait, but today, a new warning that will almost certainly breach Ukraine's border.
We are in the window when an invasion could begin at any time.
The US government has fresh intelligence. It says the military offensive will likely begin with aerial bombings and missile attacks, killing civilians. A ground invasion would follow with an onslaught of massive force. Electronic warfare is expected too. Ukraine security forces have already fended off relentless hacks.
From last November, the cyber attacks we have been suffering constantly have increased threefold, and they're now more dangerous because they target critical infrastructure, including in the financial and energy sectors.
Joe Biden held a video call with NATO allies today and ahead of his expected call with Russian President Vladimir Putin.
We're not saying that a decision has been taken, a final decision has been taken by President Putin. What we are saying is that we have a sufficient level of concern based on what we are seeing on the ground and what our intelligence analysts have picked up.
Americans living in Ukraine have been ordered to leave within the next 48 hours as fears mount communications could be cut and flights grounded if, or more likely, when the invasion begins.
If you stay, you are assuming risk, with no guarantee that there will be any other opportunity to leave, and there no prospect of a U.S. military evacuation in the event of a Russian invasion.
The UK has also told citizens to leave, and Australians have been urged for some time to not travel to the region.
But this is a very urgent and serious situation, and we hope for peace, but in the event of conflict, we want to ensure that Australians have had the opportunity to remove themselves from Ukraine to a place of safety.
The eyes of the world now watching Eastern Europe, waiting for Russia's next move. John Paul Gonzo for 10 News First, London.